Hello guys, welcome to our channel. Today's section we are going to see a Jigs4Jigs problem, that is Arya and the Great War. The question link is given in the description. You can go through the question. I'm going to explain the question. This is the pattern which the killing is occurs. This is a test case and four inputs, and the output should be like this. Now we are going to solve this problem using Java. First we have to declare scanner object. Scanner is equal to new scanner system.in int t equal to s.next s.next int. I'm going to use a for loop. This is for test case. Int p equal to 0, p less than t, p plus plus. Now we have to get the variables. Int n equal to s dot next int. Is dot next int. I'm going to declare count variable here. Count equal to 0. While the number is not equal to null, that is not equal to 0. We have to do the operation. That is, when the number divided by 2, and the remainder should be 1. Then we have to increment the count variable, count plus plus. After that we have to reduce the number n equal to n by 2. After this I'm going to give the printing statement system.out.println count. Yes, we have completed the program. I'm going to run the program. Yes, the sample test case is passed. I'm going to submit it. Yes, it is passed. The logic is when the number is divided by 2, and the remainder should be 1. That is the logic in this program. We have to increment the count variable. Thank you guys. Thanks for watching. If you have any queries, post me in the comment. Thank you.
Marakama, surprise pannunga. Thank you.